The FDA is investigating supplements called gas station heroin over potential health risk. Now, the supplement pills are sold under brand names. You see one right there, Tiana and Zaza. They contain an ingredient called tianeptine. That substance has been linked to seizures, nausea, and fatal overdoses too. A National Institute of Health review compared the drug to opiates due to its addictive, pain-relieving effects.